Hey, Juan with Cable Wholesale here. Welcome back to our Q&A series. Marshall from Texas emailed us recently with a great question. Here is part of what he emailed us. I recently bought a new home and I am centralizing my network and other devices in a closet. I'm going to be purchasing one of your 12U cabinets. I'll be putting in the following devices: a router, network switch, cooling fans, DVR for a surveillance system, a NES box, LED lights for illumination, and a couple other devices. Do you have a solution for powering all these devices in my closet? Well, Marshall from Texas, Cable Wholesale does have a solution for providing power to any 19-inch rack or cabinet. Our 12-outlet PDU will cover your new media closet build. Part number 51W221506 is perfect for this application. Now, I know some of you may be asking what a PDU is. A PDU is a power delivery unit. A PDU acts just like a wall outlet you'll find around your house. This PDU will distribute power simultaneously to multiple devices such as servers, networking and storage devices, and telecommunications equipment. Here are some quick details about the product. There are 12 outlets in total, 10 on the rear and 2 on the front. And there's also a large on and off switch on the front with a cover to protect it from accidentally powering down. It also features a circuit breaker with overload protection rated up to 15 amps with a capacity of 1,875 watts. The PDU itself comes with 4 mounting screws and it'll include a 6-foot power cord. Its design ensures longevity and will assist you with balancing your power loads, making it a wise investment for both home and professional use. Just a quick note, a PDU does not provide surge protection to the devices plugged into it. It is recommended that this product be plugged into a surge protected outlet, or even better, plugged into an uninterrupted power supply, or UPS for short. In the event of a power outage, a UPS will power your devices for a short time and giving you the opportunity to safely power down the devices, ensuring an extra layer of protection to your equipment. IT hardware can be very expensive and your data is priceless, so it's always best to protect them with surge protection. Now let's move to our lobby, where we have a cabinet we can use to show how quick and easy installing the PDU is. Its design makes for easy handling and easy setup, allowing you to get your devices connected in no time. The 12 outlets on this will provide all the power you need for your devices, Marshall. And you still have a lot more room for expansion in the future, if needed. So here we have the PDU that we just installed, some more devices, including a Ethernet switch. So I'll go ahead and plug in the last device we have over here. Flip on the switch, and as you can see, we have power to all the devices, including some nice LEDs. So I want to thank you again, Marshall, for letting us use your email for a video topic. A special coupon code is coming your way. I want to thank everyone for joining us again today. This has been Juan with Cable Wholesale. Just a friendly reminder, our tech team is available by phone, live chat, and email from 8 a.m. Eastern to 5 p.m. Pacific, Monday through Friday. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any more of our upcoming videos.